Marisa Snyder, Project Manager with Santa Fe Public Schools. I'm standing outside of Salazar Elementary, where over the summer we will be re-roofing the school, replacing the heating and cooling, as well as re-stuccoing. Interior work includes replacing the duct work, as well as data infrastructure upgrades. The substantial completion date will be the beginning of August, just in time for students to return for school in the fall.